I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
Than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
Our flock has grown. Behold the wonders that the Mother has in store.
Raise your heads high, champions of Lilith! Never again!
Bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry, we won't.
I knew you would come, Laura.
Been spying on us with a sightless eye, have you?
You think I would waste such magic on you? You're still just as narrow-minded as the day I left you. I will put you out of your misery, old man.
While we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on, I see something. Blood petals.
Mephisto, Diablo, Baal. The ruination of sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Andaria lives. The Horadrim die.
Whatever the cost.
Whatever the cost.
I had another vision. Lilith thinks the prime evils will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Lorath. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias, how are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
Against him like this, he'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the Sightless Eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
Yeah.
did he find this power? Chief can help us get the artifact far from this place, but we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.
Put pressure here. We need to stop the bleeding.
No.
Hey! You made it. Did you kill that sorcerer fellow?
Don't talk. The storm is broken. We'll get you out of here.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes. Hey, Deckard.
Aye. So it goes. They'll be coming. I'm taking the Sightless Eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the Desert Chapel. Go. In fact, trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The Sightless Eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous. Perhaps we can use it to our advantage. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not. Tainted by Lilith's blood, and yet able to resist her corruption. That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together, we could keep the evil at bay. It must have been gruesome in that cult of his.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underbelly.